Hello everyone, how are you all? Welcome back to a new session. Yesterday, we learned the concept of number writing 51 to 100. Hope you all have practiced it at home. Now, let's take a quick revision. 51 to 100. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. Now, you can see that I have written H2O here. Because we have 100 below and 100 is a 3-digit number and 3-digit comes under H2O means 100, tens and ones. Now, I have a task for you. Today, in your notebook, you will write 51 to 100 as shown here with date 12/6/2020. That's all for today. Goodbye.